Sisters here today with Tabby, and we have a fun thing to tell you. We built some villager houses, and we got an iron golem! And she's laughing!
I'm in front of you. Hi, guys.
Oh, my... Hey! It was funny, because when you would, like, when you were shifting, you could only see my eyes. It was really funny.
Okay, it's hilarious. I'm taking a screenshot of this. You can't see yourself behind me.
I know.
And like... it looks like I'm you with the name tag. Because my cape covers you.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm angled,
just
like,
casual,
perfectly.
Just right here. How are you doing? It's, am I you now?
I mean, I'd have to go back here, and then I'd have to, like, perfectly have my...
I see that!
Yeah!
That's great. So, are we gonna die by our trap first?
Yeah, I kind of don't want to lose
this. Or should
die
by the iron golem first? Yeah, I don't want to lose it either.
Let's go.
Wait for me.
Boop boop.
I have a bush. Go.
You want to try me again?
Yeah, I do. Ow!
We KO'd each other.
Right
off the
now,
bridge.
I gotta walk.
Okay,
all
I need food
way.
Now. I'm already missing two hearts.
Oh my gosh, will you get over... Did you not take any extra food with you? You know we kill each other all the time, or hurt each other. Like, I have to wait for a heart to come back. Wait, hang on, I'm taking another eating break. Quick question. Why didn't we make, like, a minecart system over here?
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know. It's this one. So, we have to go across the water. No, a minecart system up here. Out! To our lovely sandhill!
Because we don't exactly have to.
Well, true. It just makes things a little easier, though, for us, don't you think? Where are you placing your bush?
Right here.
Okay. You want to count
one.
Down?
3, 2, 1.
Ah!
I got a stick!
Wait, how'd you get this? Oh! From the dead... From the dead bush, you got a stick. There goes my carrot.
Ow.
Wait, are you okay?
Yeah. I'm not talking about that, dang it.
What?
I just saw a commercial for something and I really am excited for it.
Wait, what was it?
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Oh, I know! Even though we already bought the worlds, though, like the Zelda world and stuff like that. Like, we already bought it. So, guys, if you have not seen my toy video, then you wouldn't know that I've been on the hunt for an 11 chase. And I was saying in my toy video how we've been literally everywhere.
No, literally. We've been at least maybe to half an hour out from where we live.
Yeah.
Just because we're looking for her chase file. Oh, hi, Cud.
Oh, hey, I found him. He's here. We named him Benny so he wouldn't leave us. And look at all the houses we built. See, we built these houses. We built houses over here. We built those two. We built ones. Tabby built one, like, somewhere else. Tabby
I'm
built
up
this
on
one.
The roof because he hit me there.
Whoa, Benny! Whoa, there's another iron golem! Look!
Oh, you go take the other one. I got Benny. You go hit you under the roof.
Ouch! Ow! We both died! I like how you were all like, hey, have Benny, or like, what, the other one hit me on the roof, and then when I die, when I tried that, it didn't work. There was too many villagers. I was surprised he didn't kill any. Let's see if we can get him to kill a villager. Do you think-
Benny murder!
Wait, can they like hit the villagers up too when they go to hit us? What are you doing?
Time setting.
I know, but it looked like you tried typing ow, and it's like, ow is not a valid number.
I know. I didn't mean to type W, and it's like, you have a W, and I'm like, no, I don't!
You're like, why would I type W? I'm just trying to walk here. Oh my gosh, this one doesn't have windows. Open concept, anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna hit him out through here.
What?
Out!
What? What happened?
He hit me!
How?
Watch this. Look at that!
He doesn't even care about me. Okay, let me go hit the other guy.
Oh, he's following me!
This guy doesn't even care. He's not even doing his job. Ow! Ow! Dang it!
He doesn't care. He won't hit a villager. There was a villager right in front of him, but instead he hit me.
I don't know if they could even hit villagers. I didn't.
I don't think they can.
I don't think
they like villagers. They like villagers. Well, we can go die by fire and TNT if you like.
Let's do it. Do we have?
I'll make a flint and steel.
Oh wait, I found one.
Where is it?
In our supply house, where somehow there's a chicken.
I'll make
in here.
Some TNT.
Okay, yeah. You got the TNT? We have a lot of gunpowder and sand, I think, somewhere around here. Let's look for it. Hello, welcome to crafting.
Oh!
What? What?
I'm pretty sure it's over here, in the supply house.
You think that there's sand in here?
Ah, there's already flint and steel.
Yeah, I know, I already grabbed one.
There's gunpowder. Do we not have- aha, sand!
Oh, you found it? Okay, good. How much gunpowder do we have?
Not a lot.
Well, that's because we don't do survival anymore. That is probably why.
Well, that's all we got.
How many? One?
One.
Okay, spawn in some TNT. I will get the forest fire started.
No! No, it's not the forest! Come here, we're going to do it over here. Because it's a lot safer doing it.
Oh,
all
wait,
the way.
I got it.
Ocean. Come on.
I need to eat.
Don't worry. Don't eat. Just run.
Where are you? No, I'm not gonna be able to run. I stole some carrots from us.
Then TP to me.
Hang on. No, I'm on my. Yeah, I lost it. Actually, I'm gonna have TP. I don't really have a choice. Okay, hello.
We're gonna go die by fire down here in the sand trap.
Oh my gosh, how are we gonna get down? Oh my gosh! There's multiple sticks.
I actually
have
no clue.
Oh, you can survive it.
Okay, well, we can die by one.
I'm collecting things. I'm collecting more sand for us. Wait, but I have the flint!
Light it and then out, though. We have more flints, let's go.
Okay. Ah!
Yeah! We blew each other up! You blew up your-
I blew up myself! Yay! You didn't blow me up, I just blew up myself. We need to clear this weather, or else you're gonna lag like crazy. Okay, good thing you did it. Apparently I spelled it wrong. What'd I do? Oh, I spelled the weather wrong. That explains that. That explains it. Oh, gosh. Hey! 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 Tabby! Hey! Hey! Tabby! You closed
look
the
behind
door
you.
In my face! Why would you do that? Ow!
You wanna go?
Yeah, get over here! We have to die by fire! Get out the way, Chubby! Get over here! Where are you going?
I will light you on fire.
You will light- okay, forest fire it is.
No, we're not foresting!
Why not?
No, we can't do that! We need the forest and- oh my god!
What?
Watch out!
Watch out for what?
Stupid skeleton.
I am not lighting the forest on fire.
Don't!
Why not?!
We need
But I have a flint and steel.
Come on.
Wait,
You're not lighting the forest on- You better not light my house on fire.
No, I'm gonna go put the flint and steel away since you won't let me light anything on fire and this is our last flint and steel. And I also need to get food, so...
I didn't trust you, so I'm coming to you.
Okay. Well, I need to get food, so I'm gonna break some more carrots here. And eat a little. Okay, let's put this down. And I'm gonna eat some carrots, is that okay? Am I allowed to do that? Where are you at?
I'm done here.
You know what would help if you did this thing called talking, Tabby?
Sorry.
You're being quiet again. What happened to you?
That hurts. Ow! What? I will make bacon.
No!
Ow.
You won't let me start a forest fire, but you'll light a pig. A pig! Stop it! No! No!
Pork, anybody?
No! Stop!
Give me this! It's pork chop! I need food!
I have carrots!
Here, I'll give you some! Hold on!
I have carrots for you! You do not need pork chop! I do not want your dead pig! That is so rude! Why would you do that? There was nothing wrong with the pig!
I will burn this village!
We have another one.
Stop hitting me!
Wait. Huh? Hey! You have to light yourself on fire, not me. Get back here. Tabby, you're supposed to light yourself.
I will. Don't hit me.
Well, I am going to die. Will you stop it?
Wait, can you light a cactus on fire?
I don't know. You're going to start a forest fire in the desert. Will you light yourself on fire and stop lighting me on fire?
Yeah, I need to light you on fire too!
Come here! I don't trust you. Hey! Oh no. You didn't even light me! You only light yourself! Where'd you go? Oh, you died. Wait!
Then I'll get in that fire and die!
Wait, I am in the fire, and I'm lighting more fires. You can still see me trying to die while I'm lighting fire. Okay, well, I'm still on fire. Oh, I'm not anymore. Where are you going?
Gonna go put them out.
Well, see, you need to tell me where you're going. You're really bad at this communication thing.
I've always been bad at communication.
Well, you need to get better at it. Also, this thing says idle time 10 minutes. It's totally not 10 minutes, by the way.
It's like 5.
I literally left for like 5 minutes, and it's like, you've been kicked. I'm like, what in the world?
I once tried putting the idle time for like a half an hour, and it kicked me within like a minute.
Yeah, so I don't know why you can like set the idle time when it doesn't work anyway.
Yeah. Whoa. Well, I got like a stack of chicken eggs for no reason.
How?
Because of the place behind my house.
Yeah, but see, all our chickens keep disappearing, though.
I think they've disappeared behind my house. Where did I go?
Hit the ball. Oh, you got a
stick! Come back here!
No! No! You will not get me, Tabby. You'll never take
I'll
me!
I'll hit a chicken!
You'll what?
I'll hit a chicken.
Tabby, I'm going to this village, okay?
Jasmine, it's a baby chicken.
You are not going to hit a baby chicken. I'm going into a cave. That's it. You're
Watch
never going to
me.
Find
Come
me.
Here.
You're never going to find me.
A cactus.
You're never going to find me, pretty much, because I don't know
That's
where
it.
That guy went.
This chicken's going to die by baseball bat.
Why are you killing a chicken? What did it ever do to you?
You come out of hiding.
I did come out of hiding. You just can't find me.
Jasmine.
What?
You weren't shifting. You idiot.
Ow! Ow! Stop it! Why do you want to kill me? What'd I do to you?
You kept pushing me into fire!
I only hit you! The fire was done and gone by then! Ah!
Come here.
No! No! Stop it! No! No!
I'm... Ooh, what's that?
Oh, good.
Whoa! This tree, though.
Oh.
I stopped chasing you a while ago. I just saw this big, fancy tree.
You're mean to me. What'd I do to you?
Look at this tree.
Oh, whoa. And this was not a while ago. I literally died over there. This wasn't even that
Look
far.
At that tree.
I see. It's a... What? It's like in the wall. It's in the mountain. It's in the hill. It's
I want to go look at this.
Yeah, so don't kill me!
Yeah, don't kill me!
Yeah, don't kill me!
You killed yourself!
You tried to kill me!
I had reason.
No, you did not! And you just fell down.
Leave me alone.
I thought you wanted to come up here.
I'm trying to get up there.
Well, I'm making myself a little stairs. Good, I'm on the tree. Ooh, this is a pretty cool tree. Where are you? How mad would you be if I hit you?
Found Becky.
You what? You found Becky? Oh my gosh, we lost her. Hang on.
But I'm being hunted down.
Okay.
By a bow.
Hang on.
I died.
No! We lost Becky forever. You know she doesn't like water. And it's right. We lost Becky. Guys, we lost Becky.
Pretty sure you've already said this.
I know.
But I know where she is.
We lost her again, though. This is our second time losing Becky. What the heck? You're flying? It's for the good of the Becky. We're allowed to fly, guys. We have to fly to go get Becky. Okay, Becky, we're coming! Do you know where
Go
Becky
to the village
was?
And then take a right.
Oh, right, the village. Okay.
Oh, no.
What?
She was here.
We lost Becky already. We're gonna have a hard time finding Becky. Her sister is very easy.
Ah!
What happened?
I fell down a ravine.
Ooh, I see that. There's lava in here. Tabby, be careful. I found lava. You be careful, okay? You careful?
Ooh!
What?
She was behind this tree. Now she's gone.
And then she disappeared. Becky, we will remember you again. The second Becky we have lost. Well, technically the third, if you count the server mishap.
Llamas.
Little baby llamas.
There's llamas.
Llamas.
Llama.
I'm trying to sit on the llama.
Bah.
He's not letting me sit on him. Ah. Ah. Oh, this llama's jumping off a cliff. Oh, no. Bad llama.
Fluffy, stop it.
What's Fluffy doing?
Everybody's hyper.
Good! Wait, we should probably go write everything down in our lovely room of rooms.
Do, 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 do. Oh, this way.
To
oh, chicken died.
Survival room, here we go.
I found two Endermans that could be Becky's cousins.
Becky has cousins?
I mean, Becky has family, so.
Trying to get in the Death Bible. There we go. I made it. Okay. What?
Are you still in creative?
Yeah, why?
Could you TP to me?
What? I'm going to the Death Bible room.
Jasmine?
What?
Please.
Okay.
My house has a fault. Get off! Go!
Oh! Becky's sister! I hit her.
Oh,
how dare you steal Becky's boyfriend? How what? Dare you? How dare you? Don't kill her. Are you gonna kill Becky's sister?
We don't know if it's her sister. It could be an imposter.
That is true. Are you Becky's imposter sister trying to be Becky's sister, but you're not really Becky's sister, but you're telling Becky that you're her sister even though you're not?
Wow. Oh, what? Wait. Oh, I want to test this. Hold on. Don't. Aww.
Where'd she go?
Oh! Oh!
What? Oh! Stop moving! Yeah, she keeps moving whenever you hit her with an egg.
Meanie. You don't like eggs?
No, she clearly doesn't. She has something against chickens!
Chicken hater!
Why do you eat chickens?
She didn't give us any ender pearls!
And she hates chickens! Also, by the way, Tammy had like a witch under here, and we don't know if it drowned.
No, it didn't, remember.
Oh yeah, it didn't drown because she set the world to peaceful, which is how we lost Becky and her witch experiment.
I'm gonna do another witch experiment though, don't worry.
Yeah. She got really mad at the witch, so she decided to trap her and see if she drowned. I don't know why, but that's what Tammy did, for whatever reason. Hello, I figured you were in here. Okay, are we grabbing signs?
We need 2, 3.
Okay, I got one.
4!
Okay, oh gosh.
How many do you have? 1?
Well, technically...
You're creative, aren't you?
Yeah, I forgot to switch out.
you put the sign in the wrong spot.
What do you mean?
Jasmine, look at Road to Death. Look.
Well, you said we had 4 signs.
Okay. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, okay, 4. Well, get out of creative.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. Hang on. Okay,
you only have 1 sign, I'll get you 3 more.
Okay, so which one are we putting down first?
The first one we did.
Our...
Sand trap.
Sand...
It's the 27th.
Trap. It is the 27th. 2-27-17!
17. Almost said 16, my bad.
I know, I was like, Tammy! Death! Bye! What is next on the list? Iron Golem!
Yep.
Is it G-O-L-E-M?
Yep.
Okay. 2-27-17! Wow, that's a lot of sevens and twos. Okay! Next! TNT! We blew each other up, but yeah. Well, I blew up myself. Anyway, Death by TNT! That was also 2-27 of 17. You know, the day hasn't changed yet!
And then fire!
And then Death by... I put it on the wrong row! There we go. Death by... Fire! Also 2-27 of 17!
Yep.
Yay! Oh,
I better actually get started on that second floor.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, maybe.
I don't know. I'm probably going to start the second... I don't know where to start the second floor at.
I don't know. You could always make like a staircase.
What I'm going to do is starting the second floor. What I'm probably going to do is I'm going to do it back here, and we're just going to have trap doors that will unlock to go down.
Yeah, that actually sounds like a good idea.
I'll have to make that.
And if you want to know what progress we have made, it's no progress! Woohoo!
Yeah, we've been like she said, we've been hunting for Funkos. We really haven't had much free time.
But all these guys' rooms are still done, which is good. It's just getting the Enderman in here, which is going to take a while to find them, so...
Spawning them in.
Well, yeah, if we can figure out a way to spawn them
in. I must spawn them in with
things.
Codes if I can. I'm going to find out how.
Yeah, exactly. Where are you going?
I don't know. I was just going to go for a little walk under our tunnels and just go somewhere and see where I go.
And then that's where we're going to do the outro.
Yep.
Okay, Tabby's going on the hunt for the outro spot. I'm going to stay in our Death Valley room while I clear the weather.
I'm just staying blind and just opening doors.
Okay. Have fun on your blind adventures. So, everybody, today's episode might have been a little shorter because, like I said, we had a TNT trap and we had an Iron Golem, which we didn't think that the Iron Golems... We didn't think that the Iron Golems were going to spawn so quickly, to be honest, because it said that it could take 6 minutes. So we're like, oh, it's going to take a while, we'll do the sand trap, and then we'll show you, like, the village and all that we've done while waiting. But one spawned right away as soon as we finished building the houses. One spawned, like, right away. It was a lot faster than what we thought the spawning rate was going to be. What?
We'll be doing it in the supply house.
Oh my gosh, is the chicken still there?
Yeah. Let's name him as Supply Chicken. Let's name him Supply.
Oh, do it. Mr. Supply Chicken? Hello! You're so cute! They have cute little chicken plushies, and I want one. I'm like, I want a Minecraft chicken plushie. It's so cute. You're so cute, little chicken! You're so cute!
There he is.
He's so cute! Mr. Supply Chicken. Supply! Supply, we have the Supply Chicken.
Supply!
Supply! I see what you did there. Oh my gosh. So...
You know, that water, that ocean out there is looking pretty good right now. Might just jump in it.
What? What ocean? There's a water fountain.
I was talking about that way.
Well, you were looking that way. What are you talking about? You were looking over here and you're like, the ocean! And I'm like, what?
Yeah, I was thinking about over this way, and then I was looking out this window. Look at that!
Tabby?
I'm just gonna go drown myself.
Why? No, we have to do an outro. Don't leave just the outro like this. Me. No, I will follow you. It's gonna take us a while to drown, by the way, just so you're aware.
Well, let's just do the outro. Oh. Well, I forgot.
But
just do the outro. I'm in creative.
So, anyway, guys, that is going to be it for this episode of Death Bible as I start dying, because she's in creative and she wants to drown. She tried to kill me this whole time. So, anyway, if you like this video, leave a like down below. And
I'm breaking
I
in.
Will see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!
I broke in
Tabby
Chicken
doesn't
Island.
Like saying bye because she's rude.
Bye! I broke into Chicken Island.
Why would you break into Chicken Island?
Goal accomplished.
No. No, that's bad. Just don't do that.